Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. My name's Shara Shield, and we're playing some more Bloodborne. Thank you to my Patreon, King Rocks, for supporting me on the channel. I really appreciate you helping me out and being able to afford new games and equipment. So thank you. But let's get into this. We're back here because I found out we're really close to the end of the game, apparently. Like, really close, which scares me. So I think I want to like do everything. That's my fault, I held it hard too. If I like can get him to fall off, that'd be amazing. He's like, we're fighting and he falls off. Nah, he won't do that, he's smart. But I'm not. He's about to make me fall off. Right, wait, hold on. I saw some yellow snow. You get scared because I was coming. Yeah, there's so much yellow snow here. Are you peeing yourself? Or is that me? Oh, that was a bad idea on my end. Wait, what is happening? I feel like this fight is not it. Wait, why? You didn't even hit me! I'm really struggling with this fight, guys. Oh. Oh! No! That's rubbish! Stop planting that! You. Oh my god, I'm stunlocked. I'm stunlocked. Oh, I made a mistake. I made a mistake, guy. Oh. And it's just because I'm greedy. I hate this. I couldn't destroy anything anyway, it was both. I hate this fight, it's one of the worst fights in my life. Yeah, I agree with that. This is the worst fight of my life. What's the point? What is the damn point? Fear, it's not fun, it's boring, it's rubbish. That's amazing. Oh, that's like amazing. I hate this game, I hate this game. But that was... Well, now I know that's powerful, but he just spawns stuff out of nowhere, so I hate him. God! I can't avoid attacks that... I can't do anything if the bullets don't hit him. That's rubbish. It's fucking bullshit. It's fucking bullshit. Okay, I deserved that, but come on, that was a good... My stamina. Okay, No, you don't. Okay, I'm glad he healed. Stop it! What? Doing that. Oh my god, please tell me I was recording. Oh, I was. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. Crown of Illusions. What? It's trash. Oh Oh, we're finally done with this place and we can move on to... That took way too long. But we can continue with the game now. I didn't want to skip any fights. Because I know I'm pretty close to the end, so... I can't upgrade. I'll buy stuff. Almost out of bullets. Oh. Right. We'll continue. I don't know how long this episode is. But I won't make it too long, don't worry. I know that we have to defeat Margot's wet nurse. Margot's? I don't know her name. I don't know what she looked like either. Since, I was just looking at the trophies, I'm like, wow, I only have a few boss fights left. I'm not dying to birds after I just survived the worst thing ever. That fight was trash, guys. Like, you've got to be a... Where's that baby? What's this? I was getting ready to go off like, oh, it didn't do anything. Going to eat some more double-decker. Oh! There's a lamp down there. Ah! I mean, that seems pretty useless now. But... well done. Mm. Go back. I saw something. Was that a trick? Was I bamboozled? Aha, I knew there was something. Right. I need my lantern. Oh gosh. I'm such an idiot. What is this place? Oregon? Okay. I don't have the equipment for this. Oh, maybe I do. I should have taken my sedatives. I should really switch into a different outfit. I didn't think that'd be good. Oh, I hate these guys so much. Oh, damn it! When did I lose health? I hate these guys so much. Leg it, run. Okay. What is over here? Oh, she's gonna come here. What are you doing? Well, I'm dead. Oh no, there's spiders everywhere. Wait a minute, these guys have hair. What is going on here? Didn't I just come from there? Oh no, oh no, oh no. What is that? What did I just do? I don't know what I just did. Oh my god! You spiders. You know what? I don't want the chest. Oh, there's more here. I want to know what I just dropped. Because I'd really appreciate that. Getting a lot of those. I'm really worried, guys. I'm so worried. Like, I thought I found a secret path that was not related to the story, but I think I'm progressing. But what is the point in letting me come here if I can't unlock it? No, that didn't work. Is it? Can I like jump down there? I don't know where I'm meant to go. Is it here? Sure. Okay. See? Blood rock. Okay, I was about to like fall down that hole. I was tempted to jump down. But no. Oh. I'm back here, really? Well, I don't know what I done. Okay, we're back here. I don't know what I've done, so I'm just gonna keep going for. I just respawned, to be honest. Oh, these guys are like ninjas. Sekiro! No, I'm messing up. Back to your own game. Thank you. 2000 though, thanks. Hey, you have that thing that I had. How do you use this fireball though? I can't do that. But I can do that, so. Oh, my hero. Okay, I'm trying to. Let's see what's down here. Oh, so it's a pig. Panic over, guys, panic over. Yeah, I'll see you later. How do I get there? No. It's probably this way. I see water and I kinda get scared a little bit. Oh, hey! Oh, Grand Theft Auto vibes installed. Okay, thanks. I forgot you were installing. Wow, look how high. We were down there, guys. We used to be down there. Someone's behind us! Someone's behind us! Luckily, I went for the other guy first. Yeah, I'm a ninja too. They're giving me blood vials, and that's worrying. Because they never give me blood vials. It's not allowed. For real. If you want to fight me, you can fight me. You can come to me, because I'm not going to you. These guys will murder me. This is beautiful, guys. Honestly, these. The scenery, man. Was this why they gave me so many blood vials? Because they knew how. Well, annoying these guys are. This is not Sekiro! Get away with your fancy sword. Did you just pick out fire? Damn it! Oh, I've got to do that again. But that is where I'm going to end this episode here. I'm going to play more. I'm going to maybe finish this game today. We're getting really close to the end, guys. I'm gonna miss this game a lot, but thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye.